remember. Our judge is gone at 4:30 or 3:30 even, and they're refusing to speak to us, they're refusing to engage in any kind of spent. Myself, my two kids, and my wife, along with other lads, was with us. New Year's Eve, Ibrahim, 2012, in the caravan, outside the bar at Lagan Brick. We were loyal employees for 20, some one man there 43 years, loyal employees there for 20, up to 25 years. We worked hard, we worked fair, it was a good company. They made millions off your pounds off Kingscourt Brick, Lagan Brick News. Bit of fair play is all we want. Come and talk to us. That's all we need. All we're asking.
This is the start of it outside the Kingscourt walk. So this is the start of it, that's all I can say. This is not the last place we're going to visit. Until we're sort of out, you know. It's in Kevin Lagan's hand, it's in Lagan Group's hand. We have exhausted every avenue through the LRC. The companies refuse to go to the Labour Court, the only tool that we have. But thankfully, we have that tool attached as well, and the vegans.
It's turned our life upside down. Our whole life has changed because there's no routine anymore, because you never know when he's here or when he's protesting. And I work part time and we've got three children, so it's a complete upset, because it's very hard even to organise a babysitter for when he's away, because you can never say when he's away. And I would love to see a result where he gets redundancy and we all get on with our life, back to our life, that we could move on.
Sinn Féin's going to do everything it can. We know that the company that closed the factory down in Kingscourt is a Belfast based company, the Lagan Brothers. And as far as we're concerned, it's one struggle. It doesn't matter whether they're repressing workers in Cavan or County Antrim or Cork or Donegal or Derry. We don't care. It's one struggle, it's one cause for us. So we're going to try and do everything that we can. We're going to support the striking workers, support the SIMTI effort in the next of as much as we can. And this is the start of it, and it is just the start of it. The Lagan Brothers, the company, needs to know that if they're going to mess workers about in County Cavan, that it's going to have consequences for them here in Belfast. So we want to wish everybody well, and hopefully we can apply some pressure on the company to do what's right by them and their families.
What do we want? What do we want?